Hello, Mr. Twigg.
Hello.
How are you?
Very good, yourself.
So I have some questions for you.
Okay.
First, as a child, were you exposed to English in your home? Did your parents, family members, or friends speak English?
Yes, my mother speaks, first language is Italian, second language is English, and third one was French. So I was young, I was exposed to English.
Okay, nice. Do you remember any fun activities or memorable lessons you had in your English class?
I do have one. It's not an activity in class, but while I was in high school, a teacher was very, very mad and upset because we weren't working hard at school. So he took his book and threw it, and he forgot that the window was open. So the book fell on the snow and everyone laughed. Still today, all my classmates are still laughing about that story.
Okay, so was English an easy subject for you in high school?
Yes, it was. It was quite easy because half of my family would be speaking English. So my mother, my aunt, uncle, cousins were all speaking English. So it was quite easy for me.
Okay. Who was your favorite English artist or band when you were in high school?
When I was in high school, it was a band that was called Supertramp. So that was my band, but also other bands I would like, but Supertramp would be my favorite high school band.
Okay.
I was in high school.
So, thank you.
It's over!
How often do you speak English now?
Not as much as used to. I would say 2-3 years ago, I would be speaking English each day. But now I would say maybe once a week, maybe every 2 weeks.
Other than this interview, when was the last time that you had to speak to someone in English? How did that go? Did you have trouble finding your words or expressing yourself?
Well, I guess it comes with practice. So whenever you're speaking often in English, words are coming easy. Mm-hmm. And when you're not using English quite often while you're searching for your words, as I'm doing now. Okay. Mm-hmm. As an interview, I did, I would say, 2 or 3 interviews for CBC Radio. Mm-hmm. And no one noticed I was on radio. I didn't receive any phone call from my friends or family saying, hey, you're on radio. So I didn't.
If you had the choice to move to any English-speaking city, which would you choose?
I would choose, I really would choose Brooklyn, mm-hmm. near Manhattan.
My teacher always says that English is an important language. What do you think about that?
I think it's an important language. I think it's an international language. But I will also say that I think it's a nice asset if you could speak more than 2, 3, or 4 languages, mm-hmm. especially from your age.
Who is your favorite singer or musical?
Now, I would say singer in English, I'll go with a vintage one, it would be Frank Sinatra.
What is your favorite movie?
Favorite movie, it's an old movie, it would be French Connection. It's a 1970 movie that was done in Brooklyn, New York. So that would be kind of one of my favorite movies.
What is your favorite expression in English?
Home sweet home.
What is your favorite fast food?
I'm not a very fast food guy, but I would say probably if I would have to have a fast food would be Asian food. So it would be something like wonton or maybe sushi on the go.
Okay. What is your favorite vacation spot?
Favorite vacation spot? I never go to the same place twice. So it would be something. I guess a place that would be quite adventurous, something not easy. So maybe last trip I went was in Burkina Faso. The one before was in Peruvian mountains. So something a bit difficult would be something I would like.
Okay. Thank you so much for your time.
Hey, merci beaucoup. Thank you very much.